As I speak here to you today, Ukrainians are fighting for freedom and democracy, not just theirs, but also ours. We never thought that we would see again such horrifying image of bombing and massacres on European soil. Names like Bucha or Mariupol have become synonymous of barbarity and war crimes that cannot go unpunished.